Boss, let's go over the situation again. We've got another parasite outbreak in the laboratory on the quarantine platform.
What is this?
No idea.
Damn it! What the? Shit!
We've sealed all the exits to keep it from spreading. No one's getting out. Hang on, Snake. We've just had a transmission from inside. Here's the audio.
Where's it coming from?
Unknown. It cut off before we could get a fix. It all makes sense. Think he means the parasite? No way to know. But right now, that's all we've got. Hopefully, he can tell us something. We'll have to close the tent behind you, boss. Don't think the infection's airborne, but... Find the source of that transmission, boss. Find our man.
You never know.
What is it?
Something sweet. I can smell it even through the mask.
The rescue team reported that too. Said it smelled like ripe fruit.
We cannot allow the infection to spread. If anyone shows symptoms, you must put them out of their misery.
That includes me.
Parasites killed him. Don't touch him. He's covered in blood.
Stay back! Stay back!
Was that more of a message? We'll try to clean it up.
What the hell happened? Oh.
At least you're okay.
What's going on?
I win. I'm no snail.
Damn it.
So he sent the transmission. Seems like he had a way of IDing who's symptomatic. But what was he trying to say? Snail. Yes, of course. It all makes sense now. Do not let anyone showing symptoms get outside. As infection progresses, it triggers an overwhelming urge to get out in the open. That's the parasite controlling them. Once outside, the birds will feed on infected bodies, spreading the parasite on land.
Why? big boss I knew.
Hold me! They're going outside!
No!
We're dead anyway! Boss! Boss!
Hey! Let's let the boss decide.
We live and die by your order, boss. Boss!
Survivor, unlock the door!
Wait. I don't think I made it after all.
What? You just checked him.
Could it have progressed this quickly?
Boss, take another look at him with the goggles.
Thank you.
There's nothing we could have done for them. We're all grateful, boss.
It's your fault! They're dead because of you!
What?
He's right. I killed them with my own hands.
They were on your side! I'm on your side! And you turned them all to ashes!
They wanted you to shoot. It was that or be burned alive. Come on. Let's get this over with.
Wait. Scatter your sorrow to the heartless sea. I will always be with you. Plant your roots in me.
Burying them at sea. What then?
We'll make diamonds from their ashes. Take them into battle with us.
A shining light to our brothers in arms. Even in death.
Diamond dogs.